In other news from Green Bay, police are investigating a suspicious death discovered yesterday. Police say around 11 a.m., officers responded to a call of a man down inside an apartment in the 2200 block of Imperial Lane in Green Bay. Arriving officers found the body of a man inside. They say at this time, this suspicious death is being treated as a possible homicide.